Hi there. Let's take a tour of the PingOne for Customers platform. PingOne for Customers is PingIDE's cloud-delivered customer IAM solution that allows developers to rapidly embed authentication, registration, MFA, and other identity services into their apps. Let's dive in. This is the PingOne for Customers homepage. From here, administrators can navigate to identities, where they can add and manage users, set up connections to applications, and manage authentication policies under settings. Adding social or custom identity providers is easy. With Ping, you can leverage the out-of-the-box social identity providers or create custom OpenID Connect or SAML connectors with our templates. This allows for frictionless registration and authentication for users with their preferred social identity provider. You can also use the native user cloud directory as an identity store. Progressive profiling can be used to create a low-friction registration experience for new customers while allowing you to configure when and what additional information is requested post-registration. For example, you could prompt users to add their phone number the next time they sign in and only ask for a shipping address when a user checks out. In terms of user management, individual users can be manually added, modified, or removed. Delegated administration is also available for actions such as resetting passwords. Additionally, you can use the API tab to access user information in a format that is easy for application developers to orchestrate user management outside of the management console. Your applications make work happen. Templates for web, native, single-page app, and worker applications are available to quickly connect resources. An advanced configuration is also available for complete flexibility. Authentication policies keep your enterprise secure. They can determine the allowed methods for logging into individual applications, when certain methods can be used, and when stronger forms of authentication are required. The password policy dictates the strength and complexity requirements for a password or passphrase. You can choose from a list of common password requirements or use pre-configured password policies to determine password strength, expiration timelines, and conditions for user lockout. For an improved and more secure user experience, admins can allow users to log in with an email or SMS one-time passcode, or to approve logins through a mobile push notification instead of a password. Multi-factor authentication is growing in importance as a way to keep your customers secure. MFA can be enforced by default or based on time since last sign-on, IP range restrictions, user attributes, IP reputation, geo-velocity anomaly detection, and anonymous network detection. For further flexibility and security, MFA can also be enforced to approve a transaction, such as access to a high-risk resource, or when the value of a transaction exceeds a certain amount. Additional resources are readily available. Administrator and developer guides, documentation, and support are all available from the main page. For something a bit more interactive, get a walkthrough of the platform at any point, try our sample code, or chat with a Ping developer for further assistance. For a quick snapshot, the PingOne for Customers dashboard shows a summary of current user activity for the selected environment. Dashboards display user activity details, which can be customized to a specific time range for your convenience. For a clear and thorough audit trail, all actions performed in the PingOne admin console are logged. Reports provide a summary of activities based on time periods, event types, user populations, and applications. PingOne for Customers was built to acquire more customers, increase customer interactions, and deliver consistent multi-channel experiences for your customers. For more info, visit our website.